Hola, bienvenidos, bienvenidos, welcome. My name is Mateo, and we are the storytellers of Plaza de la Familia. We are happy to see you here today as we celebrate the heartwarming story of Coco. In this wonderful story, a 12-year-old boy named Biel sets off on an extraordinary adventure into the land of the dead, where he unlocks an age-old family mystery. Biel's journey begins in Mexico, where he lives in the small town of Santa Cecilia with a very big family. And he shares a special bond with his great-grandmother, Coco. The Rivera family are proud shoemakers. A tradition started by Coco's mother when her husband left home to become a famous musician and never returned. Since that fateful day, music has been banned in the Rivera household. No music! Now, Miguel loves his family, and he respects tradition, but deep in his heart, he has a secret. He doesn't dream of making shoes. No, Miguel dreams of seeing him playing the guitar! Just like us, his passion is music! And this song that Miguel sings tells the whole world exactly how he feels. Señoras y señores, buenas tardes, buenas noches, buenas tardes.
Remember me.
Santa Cecilia, no one can forget the charismatic De La Cruz, especially on Dia de los Muertos. The Day of the Dead is a special time when we gather to honor our loved ones who have passed on. So, we create an ofrenda, a memorial altar to our departed loved ones. We set up photos, flowers, candles, and have the mangoes to light their way home. And so, it is on the eve of this family holiday that Miguel discovers a torn photo that leads him to believe his forgotten great-great-grandfather is actually Ernesto de la Cruz.
What?
Miguel runs to his family, and he joyfully announces, "I was born to be a musician!" But his family is outraged.
No!
And his abuelita smashes his guitar to pieces. Heartbroken and angry, he runs off to Ernesto's grave, divinely grabs the musician's guitar, and strums it with all his might. Suddenly, Miguel finds himself crossing an enormous bridge of miracle heavens that takes him to the land of the dead. A magical world where no living person has ever been. Dilito! There you are! Everybody say, hola, Miguel!
Hola, Miguel!
Okay, now, this is the moment on Miguel's fantastical journey where he meets a charming Christian named Echo, who helps him find the courage to fulfill his musical destiny! Yes, with some encouragement. Everybody, Miguel seizes the moment. I know you can do it. plaza de la familia. Thank you so much for joining us. Muchas gracias. Adiós. Nos vemos.
Celebration of Coco. May you continue to enjoy Plaza de la Familia with your loved ones here at Paradise Gardens.